Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be an old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Hey, Employee of the Month, get over here, nigga. Nah, you ain't sitting this one out, homie.
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 Gs?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! We're the chapel agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. You think these tattooed motherfuckers gonna care if we got a pink slip? It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there. Man, ain't this spot a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Just on luck, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover. Shit, on your left.
Oh,
man, you make a fuck.
Ayuda.
Homie, get out. Down this alley. Hey, get in cover over there by the truck.
I fucking hate
this question. They got me pinned down through that gas can. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
So much fun. Shit work.
You a sad motherfucking bitch.
Nowhere to
run. Up there. Shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Over there. They coming out that door.
Jesus.
What was your daddy drinking? Get you out.
Hey, wait!
Get that car, homie! Some more of them niggas! Man, fuck this! Light them niggas up! Breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. You slipping, fool. This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, mister?
Can meet me at the car wash round the way.
All
right, I'll see you over there.
Hey, y'all, this is What Would You Do with the Dog Pound. Check this out.
Have you ever heard of the slowing? I ought to start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slip, I bang with that mad ass dog pound gang. It's a DPG bang. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point, hit it for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous men. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause all the cause from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps are spitting. This is how it's done, nigga. Strap your best run, nigga. I give a fuck, corrupt the kingpin and expect that it was G with the biggest dick.
single day in the LBC.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor? Don't worry about that. Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, no, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
tried to nut? LOL, you suck Batman's dick.
I still love him, though. Sort of. Thank you, Coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. You're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Huh? Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit?
Watch it.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yetarian.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yetarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up. Place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Hello?
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off.
Monster punk! What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love, hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Dude, I'm in the call.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
Oh, that's cool, man. You shoot the one hand and drive with the other. I'm a fucking son. I might miss the jump and fall in fucking trap.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Oh, fuck this.
Fuck, kid. Ah, this is gonna kill me. Ah, crap.
Wait, I don't need to do shit.
Shit. Ah, shit. Shit.
Get your ass out.
Not the engine. Shit. The fucking engine. The fuck are you doing? You got four lanes to throw guys at. He's a useless little shit. But he's my useless little shit. Get off of him!
I
Hey, shoot this motherfucker! Fucking animal! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already! Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
Okay, now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro! Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help!
Help! Oh, crap!
Pull up on him before he can drop in the car! Hey, this little dude ain't got no script, man! Get up on...
Kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Gosh! Yes! Yay! Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Ah!
Too close! I ain't jumping for here, man. Get close! Hey, get me off the damn thing! Right behind you, homie. Come on! Fuck! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
All fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the answer, man. We ain't taking shit in this thing.
Don't you die on me yet. Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fit.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that! Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. This the exit, bro. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Hey, you gotta look out, dog. Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
This the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Opportunity.
explain the myths and realities of sex addiction in an honest and easy...
Come on, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
There, reconditioned. Sweet. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing.
This is Army grade, limited edition.
My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Power equals pussy.
That's
or
gonna be like
maybe
a
like
whole new car.
Penis, in my mom's case. Oh yeah, paint ya. What up? Are you trying to think of, like, the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just, like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard after. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work, right? The days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean... I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
$160 an hour to fuck my wife and my
hey,
own bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
The guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You rich dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dawg.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Off to the left, right there.
There's that little prick. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, get up!
Throw some more hip, you stupid hippie fuck!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. You see that little piece of shit? It's this track here.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Coach's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, Bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, Bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, ma'am, we wasn't already! Yeah, you gonna feel this, dog! Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dog. Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is. Oh, fuck!
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! Yes, dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essay right behind you.
Are you kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
You got a piece? You think you can handle these guys?
Frank. Pop that dude!
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Come on, kid.
I got one. Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Can you see him? Are they still back there?
Hey, wrong place, homie. We got a book, man. Go! I think we lost it.
Okay. We go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second guessing. Milk good, man.
Woo!
Woo! Yeah. Doing something for a kid.
Man, you know what? You are wasted thinking about that fucking fool, man.
You're right.
I just restored it.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now, maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Aw, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Is in the cloud. Cloud computing.
What's cloud computing?
Imagine a computer you share with everyone. Imagine your private data spread around the world, being shared equally with everyone. It's the cloud.
I'm in the cloud.
It's utopia. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Imagine instead of your own computer, it's a giant one we all share together.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know, shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family. My son. My daughter. My wife, especially my wife. I mean, they just set me right off, Doc. You know, there's been this episode. You know, actually, it was a culmination of a series of episodes. I pulled this Mexican's house right off the fucking hill. I mean, I think I'm back in it, Doc. I'm back into life. I mean, I gotta make some money, and there's only a couple ways I know how to do it.
You feel the need to explain your decisions, Michael. Take responsibility. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
I really just want to be happy, Doc. Is that so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. Now, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. Hell, I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute, that's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See you next time.
Okay.
I'm so used to winning. Fuck with my family. OG, the legend, Lil Sco. This comes as the closer to his 1998 underground classic. This track's called Miss White Cocaine.
What's her name? What's her name? What's her name? What's her name? Miss White Cocaine. What's her name? What's her name? Miss White Cocaine. Hit me up all night, steady and drink.
One of my personalities is to be something to me to do some ways to get into this shit. Like looking in heaven to be the baby to come another body get into this shit. It seems I'm waiting to grab my clip. Popping my clip and see what's the fortune for the other side already to kill. Nobody gets my wheel. I don't want to let this be to stay alive with the guns to his head. He's better off dead. No comments were made. It's still in his brain. It's been that red rubber. This look at his storm and his body just lay. Deep in that grave, I just grab me a shovel. Dig up the dirt. Tugging my work is his soul. Just roach.
Yo, girl,
but you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the name of patriarchy.
We are women.
Here
are
free.
We are women. Here are free. We are women. We are free.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
I get played like a fucking piano.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup fool.
We don't need no hookup fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What you trying to be, some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Slipping, fool!
Oh, shit!
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know? He down this alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGF.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga!
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
hey,
bitch. Get that nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fuck.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He was a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
You ain't gonna match me.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at? Ain't no stopping us on this hill. Fuck you.
Okay, Chop? Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man, I don't know. We just chasing the bitch. I thought it might have been for a reason.
40,000, nigga. That's the reason.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dawg. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Fuck science. Damn, homie. Come on, homie. We need the van.
Oh, shit.
Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Yo, here. This is happening, homie.
Ah! What the fuck?
As long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk out this bitch.
And you'll get a pass on this!
Stupid asshole!
I don't wanna hurt you. You don't wanna get hurt, dog, so be still. Just like sprint training. Hey, get it! Get it! Fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. You got the scent, homie? He in the train. Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Give it up. Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? You in here? Man, fuck. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Motherfucker, man. Let's go. There you go. You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Hey, Chop, what you smelling? That don't look like no Ballers OG to me. Down, boy. You better not be... Chop, no! Man, that's a dude, Chop. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Come on, man. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy. Sniff him out. Put him up. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
Watch you, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
That one was the chronic. Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you. Ah! I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Look where the fuck you run!
We got you, boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfuckers.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card, trying to triangulate that.
It's too late, shit's done. Least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious, get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix us? We're in my first class.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is...